Molo mahlobo bani bengeleli igama lami ngikudawu aphumela mawukhona ku Instagram ngicela ungilandele at king_langabi ubhekene namacala okuhlukumeza izingane umliso nguyise wengane ayiphoqo beyidle lapha la ke indle yayo ngenkani uphenyo lidonsa iminyaka emibili ngalolu dabu lalobaba waseconnect ikhathi neminyaka engu-33 obudala luphinde lwaveza ukuthi ke lo mlisa ube nokuqhathaka izingane zakhe azenze ukuba ke lapha ke zishayane ke nge-basketball bat enezinto lapha ke zihlabayo sameva abophiko lwezindaba ze-New York Post babike ukuthi lo mlisa ngaphambilini wabekwa icala le-second degree assault kanye namanye esola lapha ngokuphoqa indodana yakhe angayizali ukuba ilale ku-wardrobe izinyanga aphinde ayiphoqa ukuthi iphuze lapha ke iso sebaba iziphalaze imbiko ihlongoza ukuthi izingane zalomlisa ezine waziphoqa ukuba ke zibuke ehlukumeza ngesihluku umfowabo kanti ke kwisihlakalo esisodwa lomlisa igama lakhe kuthiwa lapha ngu-Grant wakhiyela indodana yakhe yodwa ku-wardrobe ethi ke uyayijezisa kanti ke yathuma ke lapha emtshelo ukuba ke ifuna ukuya ke lapha ke kuzikhulula lomlisa ke wayilethela ke ibhokisi wathi ayizikhulule kulo ku-wardrobe emva kwaloko wayiphoqa ukuba ke idle uthuvi wayo lo mlisa wakhalela ngamasongo kasigwenyela ngomhlaka 10 August wabekuyicala ke lokubeka ke impilo yengane engcupheni ke budedengu kanye ke nele second degree reckless endangerment. Mina ngana kwethu ngizofisa ukwazi ukuthi uthini uvo lwakho e-comment section. Ungakhohlwa ke ukucindezela like button ne-subscribe button ungilandela ku-Instagram at king_langabi from me usomdakadaka ngithi ba sengihembe.